In the summer of 2021, northern Minnesota was extremely dry, with low lake levels, empty riverbeds, and little hope of rainfall. The danger of wildfires was quite elevated. In the Boundary Waters canoe area, officials restricted most types of open fires. Then, the inevitable happened. The Boundary Waters was closed. Our planned trip there got canceled. Enter in the Sylvania Wilderness. The Sylvania Wilderness is a federally managed park in Michigan's Upper Peninsula, located right on the border with Wisconsin. I learned that, like the BWCA, it also offered a wilderness experience that included canoeing, camping, scenery, and solitude. Our canoe trip was back on. For my frequent canoeing partner Kirby and me, our trip to the Michigan UP was an unqualified success. Well, okay, the fishing for us was pretty so-so. But for the entire trip, the weather could hardly have been better. We enjoyed great scenery. And the camaraderie? Well, what's not to like?